Here with A&M Commerce head football coach David Bailiff after the second scrimmage of the preseason. Lots of big plays on both sides of the ball out there today. Great execution, low penalty count. Seemed like the perfect football day.
Well, it was. You know, unbelievable cloud cover, too. You know, so it's been a beautiful day for football after all those 100 degrees in a row. I thought we really did. A lot of the pre-snap penalties were on the freshmen, which, you know, you hate it, but it's not the guys we're going to count on this year. Those guys are learning. Still got to get better there. We had some really elite plays defensively. The swarming defense. Really like the effort they're playing with, the enthusiasm, and they're getting better at their technique every rep. Offense finally put together a long drive with points, which was good to see. They even had a sack on that drive that they overcame. But, you know, they're getting better. And sometimes offensively, you know, when you take your two starting tackles out and you put in some guys you're trying to develop, it really puts stress on that offense. But you got to do it. Like, we're going to, you know, today and tomorrow start working on a list of about 70. You get to travel with 60. So we're going to start moving guys into their roles. You know, some starters, some second team, some scout. But there's always got to be competition. Just because they're going there now doesn't mean that's where they're going to be in November.
How pleased are you with the progress of the last week? Because it's a little bit different tone at the end of this scrimmage than the last.
Yeah, it was. You know, I walked. It's hard sometimes being a head coach because you get so frustrated at one side of the ball and you try to mask it. But last week it was hard to mask with all those penalties. And so excited that we've made the progress there, because we're not going to lead the conference in pre-snap penalties. Not going to happen.
How much are you looking forward to school starting and getting into game week routine starting on Monday?
Well, you know, I'm really excited for these guys. We've really had a great camp, and you know, it allows us football so much. It's about routine and staying in a routine. That's why you like camps. It's where you really camps where you really get to know each other, develop your personality, and your players get to know each other. I think it's great now that they're going to get out there with the students and you know, be college young men and come over here and practice in the afternoon. You know, the routine's not going to change till school's out.
All right, Coach, we appreciate it.
Thank you.